The Lord shall supply me all my needs according to the riches in Christ Jesus. And you are busy sleeping, palambleting, and doing nothing. I beg Deuteronomy 8:18, now for who? Thou shalt remember the Lord thy God, for he is the one who gives you power to make wealth. Success will come, but you got to put on the work. If I have witness to mark in the house, let's gather here.